Hi guys, winter is coming and we need something to warm us up. So I'm giving you spicy delight. For this recipe we'll need double shot of espresso, half teaspoon of chili and quarter teaspoon of nutmeg. And for delight, white chocolate. First, we need to warm up cup that we'll use for beverage. Put boiling water in it and leave it as is. Next, let's make very thin cuts of white chocolate. We'll need to melt this down, so make it as thin as possible. Then we're adding half spoon of chili to white chocolate and quarter teaspoon of nutmeg, and then mix it well. Next step, we need to melt our chocolate in the glass. So empty the glass, it's very hot. Then put this chocolate into the glass. And we need it melted. So for this, we'll place it into the hot water and leave it as is for a while. While our chocolate is melting, we'll make double espresso. I'm using 18 grams of coffee beans. Yeah, that's fine. Then let's grind it using Farah's grinder. Little water and grind. It's time to make espresso. Our chocolate melted by now, so it's time to make an espresso. Next step, we brought milk as we do for cappuccino, very fluffy. And expand the volume like double. Yeah, hot enough. Now let's make this top level of foam to our espresso. Very carefully. Just up apart, so the froth won't mix with coffee. This is very sweet and spicy, so we add a spoon to be able to eat chocolate from the bottom. Enjoy! Spicy delight!